on from the battle behind enemy lines, unconscious, besides attack helicopters into the target area. This is a architecture and concealed using capable flying techniques, which requires immense skill. This is a discipline that Nathan Abu Serdega. Colonel Manish Kumar Dubey, who is a test pilot with Major Sajjad Ahmed. And Rudra 2 by Lieutenant Colonel Manoj Ram Rasiani and Major M. Sarasot. They'll be carrying out armed helicopter strapping and combat maneuvers in case the enemy target area. The unmatched maneuverability and agility demonstrated by the heavily armed helicopter shows its confidence and pride, aptly named after the ultimate destroyer, Lord Shiva. And slithering down. If you look to your friend, you can see two drone helicopters over here. They are carrying the commanders of 24 Rajput battalions and 12 paracommandos. This team will be slithering from a height of 10 to 15 meters above the ground, and thereafter they will be attacking the enemy bunker already softened by the drone helicopter. The drone helicopters are flown by Lieutenant Colonel Yogesh Mehta, Major Arun Pandey, Major Arun Singh and Major A.K. Singh. The
Thank you.
on the side, which can be shoulder fired. As the helicopter takes towards the cutter and pushes it straight away from the cluster, which is finally set off. You can see, the troops are starting to have the troops and preparing to assault the enemy. अभी आप देख सकते हैं हमारे बहादुर कमांडर